33 civilians died in the attack of the Assad regime. Syrian human rights organization, SNHS, in a statement, the drums and vacuum bombs Assad's air force, air land settlements and the attack opponents with the ball in control of the missile bishop said. Assad's forces in Aleppo in the north of the country in the 21 attacks, 5 there are, the capital Damascus suburbs 4, to be the second one in Homs and Latakia was noted that 33 civilians lost their lives. The statement, among those who died in the attacks in the country is 2 women and 8 children. One person also died under torture in the detention center of the regime, the statement said. Meanwhile, the Syrian official news agency SANA, Aleppo Security Forces, DARA, a large number of armed groups in operation in Idlib capital and countryside of Damascus is diffused, had destroyed the car and suggested that seized weapons.